So this is a network of lasers paired with optical sensors, the purpose of which is to detect movement inside of a space. Object moves around within the space, it interrupts the light beams, which triggers the optical sensor, sending a simulated key press to the computer, which is then decoded by the software to interpret as movement in a two-dimensional space.